follow you.
I can't find my stations of the cross booklet, and the church is almost filled up.
I saw it on top of the shelf in our bedroom.
No, I didn't see it. Naibi, yeah. People help me. Go and get it, oh?
So I thought I would finish on time, but I couldn't finish. I even waited for Kenichi to come and help me finish, but he was not there. Where is he, by the way?
Hey. Nah, because we don't have that kind of time. Just go and bring the booklet. Kaije, we are running late already.
We are carpenters. We are still at home. We are running late.
Onika, don't mind me. My husband delayed me. Biko, reserve 2 seats for us. Jebe, okay. I know the church must be filled up now.
Oh, I am. Oh, one of you.
Oh.
Monica, tell you.
Who can survive all these? I have never seen this kind of jungle justice before. Why is the world so wicked? Just look at what they did to an innocent man. Nobody spoke for him. Oh, how I wish I was there when it all happened. I would have put a stop to it. I would have killed his attackers. Just look at a man who has the power to destroy both body and soul. Kildi Madabiha. Onyewere ike isi ka mmadụ nwụọ ọnwụ ozugbo. O wee nara afụfụ. Nara obe. Nara ọnwụ. kill him mad. Only one bigo. Where come Keto Kena for no and believe no cake? Come when we talk a paradise again. Amen.
Lord. Teach me your ways. I want to share in your suffering. I want to share in your death. I want to share in your resurrection. I want to experience what it feels like. That's the only thing that will comfort my soul. Lord.
He came from heaven, Maganyo Nenjo. He came from heaven, Maganyo Nenjo. Oh, Sinigwe, what a time.
I think I will stop Kenichi from coming to heaven.
Is it because of what he did to
me? He would have hurt himself if I hadn't arrived on time. He says he wants to be like Christ.
No, I think we should talk to the Reverend Father about this is Christ obsession so that he can help us talk to him.
I am thinking that I should go to a psychiatrist for him.
Naya, are you now saying that our son is here?
What do you want me to think? When he wants to be like Christ, he is so obsessed with it, and he has destroyed a lot of my wood, trying to build all kinds of crops.
He came from heaven, Maganyo Nenjo. He came. From heaven, Maganyo Nenjo. Oh, Sinigwe, what a time.
My beloved son, I am that I am, the only one whom you are about to experience his existence on earth. Come, follow me, and experience love, sacrifice, and salvation, which are my true nature that you believe.
Time to say goodbye. quando sei lontana sogno all'orizzonte e manca le parole. Io sì lo so che sei con me.
Hey, Mwa Devi! Mwa Devi! Have mercy on me, Biko! Eh? Have mercy on me! Biko!
Heal me!
Do I know?
I don't think so. I know it's a taboo to associate with lepers. In this village, they take us as outcasts. But I know only you can heal me. And Biko, have mercy on me. Are you not the carpenter's son?
Only you can heal me. Biko, eh? Have mercy on me. Heal me.
So that I'll be whole again. Can do this.
Thank you, son of David. Thank you. Thank you.
Do not bow before me. You can only bow before our Lord Jesus Christ. Or you will make our bow.
You are the King of Kings, so you are the King, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. I can't wait to tell my parents. Thank you, son of David.
Sogno all'orizzonte manca le parole. Io sì lo so che sei con me, tu mia luna, tu sei qui con me. Mio sole, tu sei qui con me.
Today is bad.
Peace be unto you. Greetings.
Hold your greetings. Jide greetings, Igeban. As you can see, I'm in a very bad mood. Today is already a bad day for me. Please. No, don't worry.
Now, who is this man?
Raponya na yala. Oyila vocha.
I have come to make you fishers of men.
You want to make us fishers of men? Do you look like someone who knows how to catch fish? Fishers of men, if you don't get out from that place,
this is the
You go come on body shift now, Shafe. You're working now.
You'll have a white baby, now you have features of men. When age them would have so age them man. For a bang.
Cast your net into the waters and see the wonders of God.
Are you commanding us? Eh? Are you commanding me? I'm asking you. If you don't leave that place this minute, you won't take it. You won't get me get back.
Please don't let me believe there's a reason for this bad thing.
Just do as I have said.
Okay. I will throw this net into the water. If I cast this net into the water and I did not catch anything, mad or cast again. Mad only. No harm. If I throw this net into the water and I did not catch anything, younger will get.
Follow me and I'll make you fishers of men.
Fishers of men? Let's follow you. Hey, here you water.
Bye-bye. So you are the ones that refuse to pay your taxes. You refuse to own up to your responsibilities as members of this community due to your laziness. Do you know you spit on my face by not paying your tax? And because of this, you must be severely dealt with. Dad!
You go.
Take them out. Flog them thoroughly, and after which put them in the prison where they will spend 7 days of terror and gnashing of teeth. As I have said, so shall it be done. Take them away.
Aha! Emeka, the tax collector, what do you have for me? Keep it. Open it. That's a good job. Even the goods. Okay. It's alright. It's alright. Job well done. It's a job well done. It's a job well done.
It's a good job.
Like you are good. You are good. Okay? You can have all these ones for yourself.
Thank you. Igwe, I'm loyal.
I will see you later, eh?
Thank you, Igwe.
Around Nkisi River and some of the
Nkisi River?
Yes, Nkisi River.
Thank you very much. My dear, I told you it's old enough to take care of itself.
You said so. Please, let's just go. I want to be sure that my son is well.
Let's go.
You are listening to me now. This idiot, he has squandered the money for our father's feeding and his medication. What's wrong with you?
Ifani, you are the one that is an idiot.
Ifani, you are the one that is an idiot. Ah! Were you not the one that gave me the money to? No, so if I beat you now, if I slap you, you will not talk again.
Come to me, and I will give you rest.
Look.
Come listen. With me. And I'll make everything alright with you.
Okay, listen to me. I don't like this thing you are saying. Are you hearing me? I am very hungry right now. My father is sick inside. Don't tell me nonsense. Will you take me to the go away.
Come to me. And you shall hunger no more.
We can't come to you. We have our sick father lying there. Helpless.
My God can heal him. All you need to do is follow me. But before then, you'll drop that habit and quit.
What he's saying is the truth. This man right here performed miracle before me and my brother Okute. Please, follow us.
Yes, if I were you, I would drop everything that I'm doing and follow him. Brothers, you know me. I will not deceive you. He is the right man to follow. Nwanne unu ncha nile ma mgbe nno nwa. Mgbe nno nwa mu abuba by sense. By sequence. When I sing some bit of follow by this man. Since it deal I run this man no. If you need to do okolo. Udo okolo by udo okolo. So I will advise you to please listen to him and follow him. By Ivana Alokwa, itinyaro, Gregor confirm good mission modi. Ivana Alu legit. Legit can Alu this way.
Because. Idiot has dropped all that thing. Lanyaniku. Drop that thing.
Naya, you so call this man. My only thing will listen to me. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the
house. You idiot. Shut up.
I sing the rap with in the measure of Kuna Mozara. I sing the rap with in the measure of one every delay.
Searching for you all over the place.
Searching for me? I thought you both knew.
We both knew what?
That I have come to do the work of my father in heaven.
What are you talking about, Kenichi?
It is my destiny to salvage mankind from eternal perdition. And I am living my destiny. I don't know why you're looking for me. Go back home and face your lives. I will be quiet.
Let us go home. You can see he's all right. He's going to fulfill his destiny. His bed was a mystery to us. Let us be home.
And your generation. For making me a widow, I'm punishing my son for the sins of his
father. It shall never be well with you. If one eating cost money, but I pray you will never get dry of a child in your house. I curse you for making me a helpless widow. Oh. Unless you repent. If not, you will never see anything good in this life. Come on.
Come on.
Good afternoon, tax collector.
Good afternoon. Sorry, do I know you?
You may or may not know me, but I know you too well.
You know me too? How well do you know me?
Too well to know that you're a good man in a wrong profession. Emeka, you're a man after God's heart. I have come to offer you a hand of friendship. As salvation arrives at your household.
See, Papoku, Master, you don't know me too well. I wish you knew me too well. I am a sinner. I am a big sinner. I can't join your fellowship. It's not possible.
We serve a God who has come for the salvation of sinners, not the righteous. Come, let us spread the good news together.
Master, you won't understand. You will not understand. I can't join these men you are with. I can't mingle with them. I have hugged them in several ways. How can I mingle with them?
Emeka, because of you, I lost my mother. But I forgive you.
Because of you, I lost my wife. I forgive you.
I lost my inheritance because of you. But I forgive you for the message of love and forgiveness is what we can forget.
Come.
Be one of us.
Come.
I should come.
Thank you.
I don't say that boy.
And the heir to my throne.
I have tried my best.
Your best is not enough. Your best is not enough. My son must not die.
I'm sorry. I will see what I can do.
Good. Return my son to his room. I give you 3 days. If after 3 days my son's health does not improve, you will leave me with no option than to sacrifice your head to the gods. Umuanufe, Uwerobuboge, Wemeroja. Return him to his room.
To know what this young woman has done that she brought his son back to death.
She was caught prostituting, and according to the laws of this land, she must be stoned to death. Yes. Aaron
was caught red-handed. Red-handed.
Let me ask, who amongst you is without sin?
That is not the question you should be asking. She is a prostitute, and she is a prostitute. And that's all. She must die.
Aaron.
Let he who is without sin cast the first stone.
Calamity is about to befall our land, Igwe.
What calamity?
That son of poor carpenter has become a traitor. Traitor to all of us!
with me. I heard he now has a large followership of supplicants to the god he worships. Igwe, he is worse than that. He now obstructs justice. Do you know that this man insulted me before his followers?
Yeah?
Yes!
Igwe, that boy has beaten more than he can chew. Oh, we can no longer condone his excesses. We can't.
Igwe, if you ask me, I think you should call him and question him.
It's alright. It's alright. Let everybody calm down. There is no cause for alarm. I'll handle the situation. I'll send for him. Nobody is above the law. And I will never allow that son of a war carpenter to disrupt the peace and respect of authority of this land.
Oh.
It's never done. I'll never allow. Not when I'm on this throne. It's not possible.
Igwe.
Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of God. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be satisfied. Blessed are the pure in spirit, for they shall be called the children of God. Blessed are the merciful, for they will be shown mercy. Blessed are the clean in heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called the children of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of God. Greetings, palace messengers.
Igwe Menka demands to see you in his palace immediately. No, Master, I cannot agree to be Igwe just like that. That man is ruthless, and he's mean. He might hurt you.
I understand. Obedience is better than sacrifice. Igwe has summoned me, and I must answer.
Then, Master, we will all go with you, Master. Yes.
Accept him and his teachings.
Nne, do you know that we have not seen him today?
How would you see him? When he has so many people following him, begging him for help, in the matter? Hey, he's indeed the son of God. Hey, Ngeka, you needed to have seen what he did to Odun's and those wicked elders of our land. Yalo.
He did what?
They caught a prostitute and they wanted to tie her to death. But your son came and intervened and saved her by a mere word of mouth.
Hey! Hey! Did you put a lap of tago on you? Monica,
eh?
If my son actually did what you just said, that means his life is in danger.
He came from heaven, Magani. He came from heaven, Maganindo Menjo. Oh, Silipwe, Badata, Kogosianyuze. Oh, Silipwe, Badata, Kogosianyuze. Because they can't understand, he was outcast, they won't understand him. Yes,
you demon from hell, have possessed this vessel. It's time for you to be
cut off. He is just a madman. Let's leave him and continue our journey.
What do you want from us? Have you come to destroy us? I know you.
Be quiet. Oh, you know me.
Please spare us. Please, do not destroy us.
I command you to leave this body immediately. Depart!
I don't know how you've been going about telling people to worship your God, a God that doesn't exist.
I serve the one and only true God.
a God who loves the world. And I have come to bring his salvation to our people.
See, Igwe, I said it. I said it. You have heard from the horse's mouth. He is still blaspheming.
Well, I don't care about your God. But what I don't understand is why you told the people not to pay tax to me and disrespect my authority and that of my cabinet.
I never told anyone not to pay tax to you, Your Highness. I have always told everyone to give the king what belongs to the king and to God what belongs to God.
The handwriting on the wall. That boy is craft.
Who's that boy?
He's a traitor.
Yes.
That boy had his kid.
Which hand?
What? Because he said give to the king what he loves to the king. Give to the king. He's just on your head. He's just craft.
You know what? I'm going to cheat on. I don't know. My hands are not here. I'll tell my own though.
You are there. He will deal with
it. You will do it.
He will come back.
Yes. He's not the king. He's not the king.
You must buckle us to know. To know. You must come nearer, my children.
Kelechi,
father,
where have you been? You got me and your mother. I was so worried.
I went to do the work of my father in heaven.
But we had that Igbo men can summon you to the palace, and that is trouble, you know.
Father, I'm not afraid of he who is capable of destroying the body. But I'm afraid of him who is capable of destroying the body and the soul. Where's Mama?
Kerechukwu!
That's right, Mama.
Kerechukwu!
Mama?
Hey, Mom, thank God I met you here. I just come from Bafo's daughter's marriage. All of a sudden, their dreams finished. And Nkonya Ludi Biasela is nowhere to be found.
Mama.
What
do you want to do about it?
I know they're not one. But they need drink. They need drinks at that wedding. I don't know what to do.
What is going to do about the drinks? Does he sell beer or palm wine?
Master, please teach us how to pray.
And when we pray, to whom do we pray? Is it to me or to the one who sent you?
That is not the important question we ask. The question is, if you want to pray,
when you want to pray, you pray to God Almighty, the creator of the whole universe. He's everywhere.
master. Are you saying that he's here with us right now?
He's right here with us. When you are set to pray, you pray this way. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Oh my God, I'm praised. I'm happy to be at this.
Master, people are hungry. This is the only thing we can get.
We will make do with what we have to show the greatness of God Almighty and drop it with us.
Hey, Master!
You can now feed the people.
That carpenter's son is no doubt a threat to us. We are
are no longer feared by people just because of that boy.
You see, what baffles me is how he was able to convince our people to believe in his God. How did he do it?
Do you blame our people? Eh? When his God has the power to heal incurable diseases,
and even everybody
celebrates
and worships him as if he's a king. Even our king sees nothing wrong with it.
Oh, you see reason behind this meeting?
Our king is only interested in collecting tax and careless over the damage that boy is doing to our culture and belief.
Let us take this matter to our king. He needs to know we are not happy with his silence. But he's preoccupied with the illness of his son, the prince. This boy's illness is not getting better. In fact, it's getting worse. So how do we go? How do we approach it?
Exactly. Exactly what I am talking about. The only way out, what we need is how to eliminate that boy. Mm-hmm. Eliminate him is the only way. You see, his father was once an outcast. And the son of an outcast is also an outcast. We have seen the treacherous in him against us. We cannot sit down and watch this boy mess up with our culture and authority.
Why do you worry? Don't you know anything you ask in my father's name shall be so? Go back to your places.
To your request.
Meaning what?
Listen, my queen. If I get caught, I'll be stoned to death.
What is so difficult for you arranging a private meeting with the son of the carpenter? You said you have seen him perform miracles, eh?
Yes, my queen. I have seen him. But you know, the king is never in support of whatever he does. And he's not going to be happy with me if he finds out that I sneak out his only son out of the palace just to get him healed.
So you want the prince, my son, to die? Huh?
No, my prince. But I'm afraid of being caught.
Well, well. I will tell my husband how you forced me to have sex with you.
Oh! Please.
don't do this to me. I am the only son of my parents. Please.
Okay then. Do what I ask you to do. Or regret it for the rest of your life.
Someone just touched me. Pa just left my body.
Master, how do you mean that somebody touched you? So many people are following us here. It's possible one of them might have touched you. Are you a spirit that one cannot touch?
Hey, Papa, can you feel by somebody touched you, power left you? You talk about another child by touching body by collecting money. What are you now?
Master, what do you think? Can you feel?
Someone just touched me and I felt power leave me, just like it does each time I perform a miracle.
Here I am. I've been with this sickness for so many years now. I've been rejected by my family and friends. Thank you for healing me. Thank you.
It is your faith that has healed you. Go. For God has blessed you and your household.
Praise God! Praise God! Thank God!